Hey, y'all, I'm Carter Long with SBC here live at Globe Field. Now, this offseason, Marcus Semien got handed a seven-year, $175 million contract by the Texas Rangers, but he's been off to a bit of a cold start. Luckily, though, that seems to be changing. In a doubleheader played by the Rangers on June 7th, Marcus Semien knocked in three home runs and achieved seven hits, a feat not seen since 1973. Do I need to sign off?